Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door, and the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. Don't leave me for... Get me down! Get me down! Get me out of here! Get me down! Get me down!
You are annoying as fuck.
It's coming loose! I can feel it! You fool! Why should I share the treasure with that? What was that?
I do not like the cut of your jib. What's after here? What's over here? Linen. It's a lot of cloths. Embalming tools. I don't know if that's useful or not. Gold. Empty. Oh. Hi. This looks horrible. Gonna sneak past these giant guys. I know I'm not actually getting experience for because I'm not killing them, but I'd much rather get my sneak up, so just like stealth my way through everything. Having a jibble. Oh, I didn't actually need those arrows. Whoopsies. This is a lot longer than I thought it'd be. I thought it'd be nice and quick, and I'd be like, there's the wall, there's the word. Now I learned dragon speak. Now I can shout at dragons. What is this? How the heck did a troll head get down here? It makes no sense. It makes no sense. Why are these shrooms glowing? It makes no sense. And yes, I'm trying to be slightly quieter than usual. It's like, what is it? It's 4 o'clock in the morning. I've been up all night playing this game. Because it's awesome. Ooh, gold. Scroll of fireball. And yeah, probably don't jump to it. I might die. I saw a skeleton headed up this way. Where is the skeleton? Where is he? Oh, there he is. So, apparently there's two quests down here. And I don't know which one I'm doing right now. That guy looks pissed. Okay, apparently they're both in the story.
Whatever.
So, I don't know. More linen. Okay, so he just went and murdered himself. Sweet, I'm gonna prize this. Oh, I require 30, okay.